कर्नाटक में जारी है सीएम पद का नाटक। कौन होगा कर्नाटक में कांग्रेस का किंग? रणदीप सुरजेवाला ने किया है बड़ा खुलासा।
नमस्कार साथियों, a lot of speculation was going on and there was all of you were calling me incessantly. I just wanted to point out that deliberations are being held by honorable Congress President J. Mallikarjun. I have met up with PCC President and CLP leader myself. PCC President and CLP leader went and met Shri Rahul Gandhi today. They have also met the AICC President. AICC President has been authorized to appoint the new leader of the Congress Legislature Party unanimously.
अरे यार कैमरामैन।
And that's why the deliberations are currently underway. Please do not resort to any speculation. Whenever a decision is taken by the Honorable Congress President, we will be happy to inform you. I am only here to quash multiple rumors and hearsay and planted news that are being played on television channels. Please do not believe it. Please do not accept it. Whenever Congress Party takes a decision, either today or tomorrow, we will be the first ones to inform you. So stop showing fake cards, stop announcing fake dates, and stop listening to rumors being planted by Bharatiya Janata Party, which is frustrated by decisive defeat in Karnataka and mandate given by 6.5 crore Kannadigas to the Congress Party. The Congress Party is committed to the welfare of each Kannadiga. The Congress Party is committed to fulfill its 5 Congress guarantees. The Congress Party is committed to implement its agenda. The Congress Party is committed to giving a clean, transparent and responsible government. And it's only a matter of today or tomorrow, and we will have a new leader of the Congress Legislature Party. Within next 48 to 72 hours, we'll have a new cabinet in Karnataka, and in the first cabinet meeting of the next Congress government of Karnataka, we will implement the 5 Congress guarantees and begin the work of rebuilding brand Karnataka all over again. So I'm only here to tell you, stop believing fake news, stop listening to fake rumors, and stop listening to the BJP propelled fake propaganda, which is frustrated by its decisive defeat in Karnataka. Karnataka will have a 5-year long stable government. Karnataka will have a Congress government committed to peace, progress and harmony. Karnataka will ensure that the 5 Congress guarantees are implemented as promised by Shri Rahul Gandhi. And Kharge Sahab is somebody who believes in 3 principles. I repeat again, the Congress president believes in 3 principles: consensus, unanimity and unity. Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji, who has been authorized to appoint the next leader of the Congress Legislature Party by the Congress Legislature Party, will announce after holding due delivery.
इस खबर में भी इतना ही। आप बने रहिए वन इंडिया के साथ।